There's a dirt floor underneath here to receive us when changes fail. May the shovel lose your trouble. Let them fall away. While in mist shall be your blanket, while in moss shall ease your head, as a future soon forgotten, as in dirt shall be your bed.
Thank you. That's for Chris. Time already. We got time for a couple more. We have the word.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot for coming out, everyone. Leave you this one here. Bars, all women over anything as soon as they stop. They blow over, get a broken nose, stomped in toes, or worse in the heat of the moment. And then shuffling no telling how bad you'd be failing. At the fit of a guy with a broken glass in his hand, if he's got a gun in his mitt, there's no telling how quick he can pop your right where you stand. Playing, I was in an arcade when a demonstration came in my sight. The more the man on guns, they were the ones who were protesting. Rights. Didn't know what to expect, maybe a bunch of rednecks screaming and shooting in the air. But what a sales people not unlike you or me might just steal the yard to Old Town Square. Talk to a man who had some other hand, in the other I held a 44 Magnum just like Dirty Harry's. I said, you don't need to carry one of those, you're not Eastwood or Cag. And he said, this is a gun my dad gave to me. Besides, I'm a full grown man. I said, well, fair enough, but wouldn't it be rough to see what wind up in your own boy's hand? He said, I made him one out of wood, looks pretty good. It don't do him no harm. There's a plan when his hand, he'll understand how to properly handle a firearm. I want to see what about when he has one of those days. I'm hanging descends on him like a cloud. I'm with a knife, he might take a life, but with a gun, I'll tell him how many he'd take down. Me son, give up your gun, but I let those swords slip away. I wasn't bold enough to get that argument sold. I could see that one last for date. Didn't want to raise his eye to fight in my style. I win mine by 100 yards, no matter how far scooted the other guy shoots. That's when you lose the dispute hard. I guess that's the lesson. All people are aggressive. Some people just shoot cancerous real. But people always snap and you can't say what would happen when you make it too. Is it a kill? Thank you very much, folks. Thanks for coming along and having a listen. Please thank once more Mr. Vernon Reid. Thank Leon on the keys. Grant Cummerford on the bass. Danny McKenna on the drums. And also Mr. Bob Brosman, Lucky Oceans, and Chris Finnan. Thank you very much. Have a great rest of your week here at the Guitar Festival, folks. We're going to have some CDs for sale just out here. If you want to come and see us about those, please do. Thank you.
Mr. Jeff Lang.